Here we go. So now in the middle of getting the clipping done in an 18-minute video. Energy's kind of flagging a bit. So I'll be possibly be heading off quite sharpish. An industrial bin down. And I've got a really obvious location for I have left my shit there. Oop. Nearly screwed that up. Need concrete. I'm trying to get the air boost off this staircase so I don't have to complete it again. There we go. Or not. So, where's my fuel? Okay, so it's on here. Now, the two plastic ones. Right next to fuel, and then right on the end. Okay, from a distance that looks a bit bloody, so let's go fix that. Mess that up a bit. Yeah, that can get cleaned up. End of segment found. Now I need to, well actually, the first thing I should do is mark down which of these is which. So, this one is plastic for iron plate. Where were we? Right. That's heading our plate. Producing this much plastic. Trim the notes is 42.4692. Let's check the recipe. And by 20. Okay, so divide that by 3, divide that by 20. Yeah, that's achievable without baffing around with numbers. Let's copy that out of there. Divide by 20 times by 30. Make this one supercomputer. That divines neatly. Yep. Also, all the three refineries. These might end up getting refactored to, polyres if there's enough to go around. But we're sticking them for oil, 78.75. Put that on the side. Because I could put one of the blueprint signs up, but then the icon would be in the middle and feel obligated to put the route in the middle and don't want to. Okay, did I make a note of all of the polyres coming out of there? I've got a note of some of the body rest coming out of there, but I'm not sure if I've got all of it. Okay, 3.125, 12.1875. Yep, I've got that. Yeah, set the icon. I forgot to set the title on that thing that's currently getting itself trimmed. One of the earlier trims was finished trimming. Just thought, can see how many are in progress. Still got two in progress. Oh, YouTube Studio screws up even when I'm not saving something. That's nice to know. fuck's sake. Pull a playlist topic out. So this is going to be spec'd for polyres. So we're going to do that 20 plus 125 plus 12.1875 15.3125 UPM. Plus 20. Be 88.2183. Oh, there's no icon for plus. That's annoying, but let's put the recycle symbol on. We're recycling all the floor. -15.3125. -19.97482. +15.125. Divided by 2, divided by 20, 100. Yeah, that works. Divided by 20 times by 60. Okay, 20 times by 60, 105.86196. That number there isn't the number. Isn't the amount of plastic to produce. That's the total number of polyrails I can feed in. Balls. So 20 divided by 20 times 60 plus 15.3125 divided by 60 times 20 divided by 2 divided by 20 100 0.627645. There we go, 25.1042. Divided by 20, divided by 60, 35.3126. Then the plastic. Well, the same amount of water as there is plastic. And we should have an output for heavy oil residue as well. Which we should put over here. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. can pick up that industrial bit at the end. I think it only has like 20 beams in. Okay, slightly more than 20 beams. Here we go. I need to redo this belt line. Feels better to have this running along the back. But, than it does to have it running along the middle and then have it take a little chicane out into the correct lane. Ah, yes. The infamous, there's a dog that have buttholes question. Play this card to add. I've got to set the title on that clip as well. Whoops. Let's check I haven't screwed up that playlist. You on YouTube, then I don't have to faff around with the navigation. Yeah, that's good. Is there any more long clips left to process? Okay, there's one more left. That's a bit. Oh, sorry. Two more left. So I might get myself lined up for that one and then pop off. Although saying that, I do have like brain thinkiness to do at the moment. So the order of the belt, like the order of the manifold and the belt and shit's not going to be a problem because that's defined by the signage. The issue is going to be in defining where things come out. So that's me output. The warehouse. One, two, three. How many do we have in total? One, two, three, four, five, six. These dual stack, or are they all single stack? Right, these are all dual stack, so I could get creative Does this give us clearance? It does not. Does this give us clearance? Technically, yes. Yookie, everything sorted. So we're gonna have a dual layer thing going on. Where the last three at the end are gonna come out on the top layer. They'll leave last to go down like the paper tube floor holes last. That means we need to take a 90-degree turn in this lane, which I don't think is achievable there. Alright, yeah, that's what we need that for. Make sure these are aligned properly because I've already screwed up once. Yep, we're good to go. We have a Star Wars topic. We do not. We have Lord of the Rings, but we don't have Star Wars. So maybe they haven't done the signage over there, have I? Finish a signage for cliff top by abducting. Heat sink one needs a Mark IV. Which one's heat sink? Right. So third from the right. 1, 2, 3. Two, three, four. Output still. 2, 3, 4. Nearly fell off. There was a card, like, also a playlist reference to overclocking in that video. Let's go put that in. Fox is kind of shot. How many have we got left before I hit that thing? 1, 2. No, I'm gonna take a break now. Right, so if I'm not going to be proselytizing any more YouTube shit, what can I do with me remaining Fox in the meantime? Speed up there. Leaving myself here should give us enough clue of what I'm doing when I wake up from my nap. So that's been a bit of a short stream there. Yeah. Well, I'll say a bit of a short stream. It's been an hour, so that's been ish. Right, so I'm going to pop off. Got to be focused, is just going to shit. And I've got a whole bunch of like clipping shit left to do this. So, woo! That's going to be all for now. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.